have Miss Thunder Kitty, basically the reigning wrestling queen of Santino's, the one who's lasted the longest. And as you can see, we have everybody just kind of BSing out there, working on fine technique. And then we got Kitty back here, working on her craft, getting the muscles going. Any words of wisdom to anyone out there, Kitty, starting in pro wrestling?
Cornbread and iced tea.
There you go, straight from a girl from Gulfport, Mississippi.